The following contest is a tag team tables match. Introducing first, representing the Nice Girls, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Adorable KT.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
And from Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Mandy.
This superstar has actually told me before that they can be loyal to a fault.
Well, that's the kind of thing that leaves your back just waiting to get stabbed, Saxton. Trust me.
Wait, trust you? I've seen your NXT career. You were a backstabber too.
Yep, which is why I have plenty of experience on the topic.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
And representing the Red Army from Hollywood, California, Illustrious Redhead Christy.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
And representing the Nice Girls, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, Adorable Will O.
Now this competitor, they just don't know when to quit. They could be outnumbered 10-1 in a match, and they'd still walk into the ring with a smile.
You know what? I'd still bet on them. They've got such incredible heart. They never give up on themselves.
Well, if you're going to be dumb, you got to be tough.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
It's chaos, destruction, and a lot of fun. It's a tables match.
A lot of fun when you're in the ring.
You only win this match by putting your opponent through a table. That's gotta hurt.
No worse than sitting next to you at this table, but I take your point, Saxton.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Dominating cross body.
How's that for a counter? What's the best piece of advice you could offer to someone in a tables match? Pick your openings carefully.
If your attempt to put an opponent through a table is too risky or elaborate, they could go for a counter and steal victory right out from under you. She'll get sent out the hard way.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Climbs back into the ring. Double underhook. Suplex. Bad predicament right here.
Right to the esophagus.
Looking bad for her here. This one is headed outside, guys. She heads into the ring. Coming back in the ring.
And then zigzag from behind.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? Looking for the suplex.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Here's the proof.
Here are your winners.
Going through the table like that adds salt to the wound of losing.
It's never fun to lose, but the added pain of going through a table is insult to injury.
Chemistry on point. Teamwork looking sharp. For my money, this is the best women's tag team around.